Hello, this is Dean. This is my week 6 video diary. Sunday was super romantic. I had lots of candles on the stage. I had a low fog, which was cool. I've always wanted a low fog that sits on the stage, you know? It was good. I hadn't really heard the song, The Budapest, until Nat gave it to me. Natty was convinced that it would skyrocket up the charts. And she was right, because it's been at number one for a couple of days. I walked into the green room backstage with the other contestants and someone's like, dude, you're number one. And I was like, thanks, mate. And they're like, no, your song's number one. And then I swore in front of my Alyssa, and then I got in trouble for swearing in front of my Alyssa. And then I was like, no, I've got a good reason though, check this out. And they're all like, oh, okay. When Brothers 3 got called out, it was very loud. They freaked out like you would not believe. It was incredible to watch. Being that close, you could feel the energy, you know. So I was still just laughing at that. And they called my name out, and I was like, what? What? I'm so weary lately. I'm really tired. Trip to Melbourne, I think, with tea took it out of me. I've been tired since then. It was a fun trip, man. We just sort of ducked down for the day and had a walk around, and I was like, this is where I hang out, bro. And took him to my local bar, just sort of hung out, really. Yeah, it was good. This is Rock Week. Very, very hard song to sing, this one. It's by an Australian band. They're pretty good. You'll know it. It'll have you on the edge of your seat for a little bit, but then it'll kick you in the face, and it will hurt. Just saying. It'll be good. Every cent you guys have spent on me, whether it's buying the songs or it's voting me through, I can't thank you enough. I really appreciate it. Every single cent. Thank you so much. Whether you're a fresh foodie or a fresh talent, showtime is go time.